child of light. How many of you like Mark Hayes music? I'm a church accompanist, and I always love the piano scores, as long as I don't have to play it while he's in the room. This is a nice kind of Celtic flavor, very joyful, upbeat, a Christmas original with strains of two familiar choruses that are throughout the arrangement. This also has an SAB voicing and some really nice and interesting accompaniment instruments, such as a fiddle, not a violin, but a fiddle. And I don't know the difference. Does anybody? I think it's whether you're south or north, right? Whether you play fiddle or violin. And a hand drum, which makes this really interesting. But you're singing so well, let's just keep it going, all right?